whatever happened to the spirit this city used to show? The civic pride, the busy sidewalks, where did they go? I don't know whether things can ever be the way they were before. But I believe in Baltimore. I look around and see the faces of worry, fear, and doubt. But deep inside, a voice keeps saying, we're down but not out. Beneath the rust, there's still a luster that I'm eager to restore. For I believe in Baltimore. I got no time for those who moan and say the city's dying. Drugs and crime, they're killing us. Well, that I just ain't buying. They say we're doomed to be second rate. Why not accept our fate? That's not for me, not when I see the things that make Baltimore great. The crabs and oysters down at Fadley still taste good. And signs of life I see in every neighborhood. Great institutions, so much history and more. Too much to ignore. The world should be the path to our door. Am I the only one still dreaming of better days ahead? Am I a fool to think a city can rise from the dead? I can't foresee how life will be or what the future holds in store. But I believe in Baltimore. Yes, I believe in Baltimore.
I got kids trying to sleep here.
Can't you see it?
Goodbye, concrete and dog crap. Bought us a rancher in Milford Mill.
I'll never settle for a city. The world just passes by.
How is my little girl supposed to walk to school?
I need to live someplace that matters and hold my head high.
You don't name it!
You can't tell me we're doomed to be forever shabby, sad, and poor. Stoop, Ms. Bertha.
In case you ain't noticed, half these houses is vacant.
We'll get them back, Bertha.
That's it. First the Jets, then the Knicks, then the stinking Mets. The Mets shouldn't have moved to Milford Mill. I should have moved to New York.
Milford Mill? But you were just sweeping.
I'm leaving it clean, just like I found it. Least I can do.
Good luck to you, Don.
Hi, neighbor. James and Dorothy Baker.
Yes, we got a mortgage.
Welcome to the Hill!
James, show that poor man how to tie a tie.
We need a leader with a vision, a man who still believes. Someone who rises to a challenge and rolls up his sleeves. Hard to conceive, but I believe that's just what I was put here for.